Good morning. I'm Brad Satin. Wanted to cut into program for just a moment here for some breaking news. A judge has just now sentenced Amy Senser to 41 months in prison for hitting and killing Twin Cities chef with her SUV last August. Hennepin County Judge Daniel Mabley making that ruling this morning. Let us go now to Naomi Peskovitz outside the Hennepin County Government Center with the latest. Naomi?
Well, Brad, we've learned right now just a few moments ago while we were up in the courtroom, she has been sentenced to 41 months in prison. That's about 3.5 years. She also was sentenced to 90 days in a workhouse. That will be served concurrently, so at the same time. And the judge spoke to her saying that part of this was because of the celebrity status. He said that it was because of the publicity representing this outcome, because at the same time there were a number of other hit-and-run cases going on, and so he wanted this to essentially be an example. Now, Amy Senser did speak while she was up there this morning. She apologized to the Panthavong family. She turned around and said she was sorry. She wished she could take back that night, and she felt very badly about it, but unfortunately, she could not take it back. Now, before this, there were a number of victim impact statements. The Panthavong family saying that that's what they wanted to hear all along, was an apology from Amy Senser. While they were speaking, Amy Senser buried her head in her hands and sobbed out loud and said out loud, "I am sorry," and we didn't know if she was going to speak. One of the complaints from the family all along is that she's been speaking through her attorneys, and this was today her chance to apologize. In the end, she did do that, was still, though, sentenced to prison. Brad?
Naomi, I know prosecutors were going for the full sentence. Defense attorneys were pushing for probation. State guidelines in this case call for somewhere between 41 to 57 months, so she got the lighter end based on those guidelines.
She did. She got the bottom of the box. That's what the judge called it today. But her attorneys were asking for probation. So not what her attorneys were asking for, not what she had wanted. And while she was in the courtroom today, she was visibly upset, shaken, crying. Her face was red. She had her hands up to her face and was really upset about what had happened. But you could tell throughout the entire time that it was likely that she was going to get a prison sentence, especially as the judge was speaking and saying because of her lack of explaining her responsibility and also the testimony throughout the trial. He said that she didn't seem to explain herself well enough, especially what had happened right afterwards, how she didn't come forward right away and how she turned to her attorneys. So it was pretty clear when the judge started speaking that she was going to get a prison sentence. That being said, he did give her the bottom of the box at 41 months.
She is 45 years old. She turns 46 this month. She all along has claimed, Naomi, she did not know she hit a person.
She said that again today. She said she did not know that she hit him, but she did say that she takes responsibility.
Okay, very good. Naomi Peskovitz with the update just coming out of the courtroom for us. Of course, we'll have much more on 5 Eyewitness News Midday at 11 o'clock. We hope you'll join us then. We now send you back to regular programming.